So tell me, are you living to die, or are you dying to live?